The HRAP program is a 12-month program that hopefully stabilizes our community, those within our community who need it, and then we get to roll over to a Section 8 voucher, and hopefully then that allows them long-term housing stability. We specialize in housing at the Housing Authority, but because we are so closely knitted with so many different resources here in our community, we help our clients obtain addiction specialists if they need to, mental health stability if they need to, anything that they're needing. We help them get birth certificates and driver's license. We talk about goodwill services and different employment services if that's something that they can do. So really, we meet with them at least once a week. We do home visits once a week once they've been housed. We have scattered site, so I have a team of case managers that then would go out to each individual person, and we want to make sure that whatever barriers are there for them, if they're having a hard time adjusting or transitioning, that we're there for them. We want them to reach out to us. We want to build that trust with them, and we want to make sure that they're successful in our program. But in order for this program to truly work, we need as many landlords as we can, so we engage as many as we can. We have guarantees for our landlords that when you involve yourself in our HRAP program, then we guarantee monthly payments. We guarantee help that if there is a crisis in your unit, that we are there. We do have an after hours line even, and so we have that availability to them. And we do weekly check-ins and things like that. So we're very, very in touch with our landlords as well to make the transition as smooth as possible. It's an amazing program, and the more people that get involved in it, the more we're able to help, and that's all we want to do, is as much help as we can offer to our Salem area.
When I entered the program, I was introduced to great counselors, great caseworkers. While waiting to enroll in the program, I had a lot of information that was provided for me. The homeless renter assistance program was very, very great to me, and they provided anything and all necessities that I needed, and I'm grateful for that. My head was lifted up high, and I stayed going to my meetings and programs. Stayed around good peer support people, and just waited patiently and kept being persistent and consistent on what I need to do, and just stayed on top of things. And I'm grateful that I can also, that my caseworkers are just a phone call away, you know, just a text or a phone call away, and they're never too far away. So I'm grateful for that.
We want to help. We want that transition. And the only way we can do that right now is through private landlords engaging in our HRAP program and helping us.